It's really a wonder that I haven't dropped all my ideals, because they seem so absurd and impossible to carry out. Yet I keep them because, in spite of everything, I still believe that people are really good at heart. Anne Frank. The truth has no defense against a fool determined to believe a lie. Mark Twain. Your abuser's trauma does not justify them abusing you. Be fearless in the pursuit of what sets your soul on fire. So, I don't always document the psychopathy of these death cult murderers, terroristic murderers, but for example, I have this over here on the floor like that. Okay. Let's just say that was just a remnant of 2 a.m. snackings. But the chips on my bed, that, I didn't do that. I would never ever just had left chips on my bed like that. So what these psychopaths do is that they come in here, disrupt something, and then call it out on you behind your back, because they have this whole infrastructure in place. They all pretend it's there to benefit the community, but really, the psychopathy is the partition of the shadow that is acting the fool, whereas the so-called compassionate ones are complicit to what these fuckers do, because they go along with unethical practices to begin with. So now that their psychopathy is reached unchecked levels, it's out of control, it's out of hand, should never have been implanted to begin with. So, but yeah, so I figure, okay, here, I'll break that down. And as a targeted individual that have been displaced from my life because of the psychopathy and the general template of targeting of an individual. So I am currently a fugitive in my own country, trying to get respite from the terrorist death cult, white glove, Holocaust, touchless, concentration camp gig they got going on. Huh. Yeah, so at any rate, it's everywhere, people. I'd be very surprised if there was a stone unturned that did not lay host to this parasite. But in the public, at homeless shelters, there's gang stalking going on in there. There's fuckery going on. There's complicitness going on. And the concentration camp made sure that homeless shelters, that's not a refuge for those that are targeted. And the overseers that are permissive about this will be hung, shanghaied, out to dry for complicitness by the Holy Spirit for turning a blind eye to it. Unless, of course, repentance, contrition, take 2 to 3 souls with you, non-negotiable, and get this train back on track to serve the light instead of be laying to waste to exploit others. The targeting of individuals should never have been burgeoned to exist, even if I was a convicted serial murdering rapist. None of this justifies it. Let's get that straight, people. None of it is ever justified. That's where the psychopathy comes in. The complicitness to allow this to go on unchecked. We called that group psychosis. Historically, you can look up Abu Dhabi. Except Abu Dhabi has a better chance of saving face.
There's no need to fear. Underdog is here.
Criminals in this world appear and break the laws that they should fear, and frighten all who see or hear. The cry goes up both far and near for Underdog.